From the blue corner, Electrode, Jolteon. And from the red corner, Sabiper, Whiscash. Here they come. And now, the battle begins. The substitute appears. Annihilated by explosion! The red corner lost both of their Pokémon! But the attacker is down as well! Jolteon starts to attack. A fierce blow. Rampardos barely holds on. Soaked by surf. It went down. Chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Hit by return. A huge amount of damage. It's down. A fierce blow. Magnemite barely holds on. By Thunderbolt. Taken down by an intense blow. Yanmega is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Hero protects itself. It couldn't take him. It's down. Electabuzz is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Fierce blow! It's a direct hit! A fierce blow! Yanmega barely holds on! Nailed by Drillfang! It couldn't survive the second hit and goes down! battle has ended. It's an absolute victory for the blue corner.